Squad 1 to Overlord. Scanning for hostiles now. I'm detecting some strange interference.
Republic fighters, evade!
Not today, scum. Escort 1 to Overlord. Spring the trap.
We have you now.
Target locked.
Scratch one destroyer.
Looks like the captain of the destroyer is making a run for it.
I've got them. Got their engines. They're not going anywhere.
Great shooting. Let's regroup.
General Nehrun, what can I do for you?
I'm glad I caught you. Darth Malgus is assembling one of the largest attack fleets in history. We need your help.
What else do we know? Do we have the fleet's objective?
We should discuss that in person. We're in the operations center on Karak Station. Please hurry, Commander. Nehrun out.
Commander.
Malgus?
Your assistance with the 38th Fleet's operations has been exemplary. But I am now recalling them for a special assignment. Emperor Vauron wishes you to join a meeting of the Dark Council aboard Vikan Space Dock. We will discuss the details of the operation there. I am told the Council looks forward to hearing your voice among them once more.
I do hope they've kept my seat warm for me.
Quarrel with Darth Anathel if you like. It is no concern of mine. We await your arrival. Malgus out.
The Meridian Complex. A state-of-the-art Republic shipyard. It nears completion on the planet Corellia. My spies report that it can produce ships faster than any of our shipyards and at half the energy cost.
That hardly seems possible.
Based on the technical readouts Zarian has acquired, I assure you it is entirely possible. Perhaps it is even a conservative estimate.
A dire threat indeed. But the solution is obvious enough. Malgus, Krovos, how would we destroy the Republic's shiny new toy?
By securing our frontline positions and withdrawing all but the most crucial warships, we have formed an assault armada of unrivaled size and power.
Under our command, this mighty fleet will burn the Republic's new shipyard to ash and destroy any hope of victory that might remain among their people.
Is the shipyard your only target? Do you have plans for the rest of the planet?
We may pursue additional targets of opportunity, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have gathered enough fuel ships to carry our fleet to Corellia without stopping. Our enemies are in no such position. The Republic will scramble reinforcements from all corners of the galaxy. Wherever they stop to resupply, we must disable or destroy them.
We have already identified one likely refueling point for the Republic ships. The planet Onderon.
Conveniently, I am already engaged in operations to undermine Republic control of that planet. However, my forces are meager, to say the least. But with the aid of the Alliance and its commander, I am confident that I can successfully delay any Republic reinforcements that pass by.
Your predecessor wasn't the most focused ally. I hope you do better.
I'm confident that we'll work well together.
Splendid. The die is cast. Zarian, continue gathering intelligence on the shipyard and its defenses. Anathel, Shah, I trust you will share all necessary resources in a cordial and supportive manner.
Of course.
Perfect. We are adjourned.
The next time I come to this chamber, I will have my old seat back. Do you understand me, Anathel?
You are still not a part of this empire or this council. You have no grounds to challenge me.
The strong do not fear a challenge. Why should you, Anathel? I look forward to seeing how this little game unfolds. Until then, let us focus on Corellia and the future victory of our empire.
Commander, fancy meeting you here.
Major Anri, are you joining the mission on Onderon?
Nah, I pulled Darth Shah's operation this time. We're headed for some mined-out rock called Metshar, but word is we might catch up groundside on Corellia.
I've missed you since Ossus. How have you been?
Same old. Fly here, blow up that, sneak into this, kill everyone. You know the drill. To tell the truth, once you've fought with the best, everything else just seems a bit dull. Know what I mean?
Major Anri, I need to speak with the Commander. Alone.
Of course, my lord. Please excuse me. Until next time, Commander.
As Sith, it is our nature to seek our own advancement. The Dark Council may have changed, but that drive remains. Victory on Corellia benefits us all. It advances us all. Should Lord Savik or any other Council member forget their priorities in my absence, the Emperor grants you leave to remind them.
In the past, Sith did as they pleased.
In the past, we lost. Not this time. Lord Savik awaits you. Farewell, Commander.
Our objective is Onderon. Take everyone we can spare. You'll be briefed on arrival.
Understood. We'll depart for Onderon at once.
More than 100 capital ships, with smaller picket ships and support vessels close by. And that's not all. There's enough fuel transports for all those warships to cross half the galaxy. Darth Malgus is leaving nothing to chance. His fleet won't stop until they reach the objective.
Which is?
Corellia.
It's a pleasure to see you again, Master.
I never had the chance to properly thank you for your help on Ossus. Many people owe you their lives.
The fleet's target is the Meridian Complex, a state-of-the-art shipyard that's due to begin production in a matter of weeks. The Meridian Complex can produce new warships at triple the speed of any existing shipyard, and at half the energy cost.
Once that shipyard becomes operational, it could give the Republic a significant advantage in a matter of months. That's why they're committing so many ships to this mission. The Sith Empire will stop at nothing to destroy this new shipyard before it can save the Republic's war effort.
The Alliance has warships, but not enough to challenge a fleet that large. Where do we come in?
It's crucial that we redeploy the Republic fleet to defend the Meridian Complex immediately. Unlike Malgus, we can't move our ships to Corellia without refueling stops. We expect the Empire's top agents to target our reinforcements anywhere they stop. They won't risk our forces arriving in time to make a difference. We want you to defend and expedite those reinforcements as best you can. If we defeat the Empire at Corellia, we turn the tide of this war in our favor.
That's my part. What will you two be doing?
Once we've organized the ships moving to defend Corellia, I will take charge of the ground defenses based in Coronet City.
I'm leaving shortly to meet with the Green Jedi. I'll help coordinate their defense efforts with our own.
Your first objective will be the planet Onderon. The 11th Fleet is gathering there to resupply and refuel before heading to Corellia. It's the only Republic port within range of their current position.
Onderon has been a Republic world for centuries, but local politics have become strained and fractious. Tawadere is already investigating. She suspects Imperial infiltration.
I'll be glad to work with Tau again.
She feels the same way. You made a very effective team on Ossus.
General, word from the 87th.
I'll leave you to it, Commander. Good luck.
Speaking of Tau, I have one more favor to ask of you, Commander. Arn, if you please.
Commander, been looking forward to meeting you. I'm Arn Perallan, Jedi Padawan.
There aren't many cyborgs among the Jedi.
I hadn't noticed.
Tau had to leave for Onderon before I could introduce her new Padawan. Since you're heading there anyway, I thought Arn might ride along with you. The Commander is one of us, Arn. Heed him well. May the Force be with you both.
Artillery fire. On Dacod 7.
What?
How'd it happen? How'd you get injured? Yeah, it's everyone's first question. My master and I were escorting refugees. He died. I survived. More or less. Dacod 7 has advanced technology, but the locals can't use Kolto or Bacta. Genetically incompatible, they said. So they use cybernetics to treat all their severe injuries. Their recovery took years. I don't know if I can still become the Jedi I hoped to be, but I'm not giving up now.
You can do great things, whether you're a Jedi or not.
I don't know how to be anything else. Hey, before we go, my new master, Tau, what can you tell me about her?
Tau's skills are impressive, but her battles against the Sith weigh on her. She questions her place in the Jedi.
Sounds like we have that in common. Thanks. I appreciate your insight. I'm ready to go whenever you are.
Lana, I'm heading for Onderon. Gather up anyone that's free and meet me there.
Understood. We'll set out immediately.